natural being. After 3 decades, James Penniston remains haunted by a strange vision, so much so that he felt compelled to keep a written record of it, a record he kept locked away for nearly 30 years.